Yo, what is going on, everybody? Guiding Light here, back with a brand new Fortnite video. And in this one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to complete week 2 of season 9 challenges. So to start things off, we're going to be visiting a giant oversized phone. After that, we're going to need to go to a piano, and we're even going to have to go visit a giant dancing fish. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys all three of those locations and get this done as quickly as possible. Now keep in mind, guys, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. I upload these videos every single week. So if you guys ever need help with the Battle Pass challenges, just be sure to check out my channel as soon as they drop, and I'll have everything covered for you here in this video. So first things first, we're going to be heading to the giant oversized phone. In order to do this, you guys want to drop in right above Fatal Fields, and we're going to be able to visit this location right away. It's located on the mountain with 4 trees on it as soon as you get over to the snow area. So here's the exact location. You will find it on the minimap, and here's also what the giant telephone will look like. All you'll need to really do is just visit this location and you'll earn progress for this challenge. Now after that, we're going to be heading over to a giant piano, and I'm sure you guys have been here before. It's been in the game for like 2 seasons now, and there's been multiple challenges that have to do with this piano. So this piano is actually located right behind Lonely Lodge. So I'll head over there right now, show you guys the exact location just in case maybe you guys have not been there before or you're new to the game. After that, we're going to be going to the giant dancing fish. Now, in order to get to this one quickly, we're going to be dropping in right above the Mega Mall. So just be sure to land and drop in right above the Mega Mall to make this one go as easily as possible. And I'll show you guys the exact location of this giant dancing fish. So head to the piano right behind Lonely Lodge. Just land here, you know, and you'll be able to finish this up pretty easily. After this, we'll head over to the giant dancing fish, which is located right outside of the Mega Mall. It's a little strange, but it is sticking up between this roof here. So as soon as you guys visit this location, you should be done with your challenge. And that's all that you guys will need to do. So hope this video helped you guys out. If it did, be sure to drop a like down below. And I'll catch you guys in the next Fortnite video. Peace.